We've seen it time and time again. Allowing illegal immigration fuels more illegal immigration. Talking about amnesty is a public relations coup for the coyotes. We've seen this before. The losers, however, would be the rule of law, legal immigration, and most importantly, American citizens.